Now, let me ask you a question. How many people can deal with that space of your life? How many people can enter the bedroom with you and leave still in love with you? Some of us, bat marks the size of in certain corners. Some have all kinds of spots. A lot of things that you dare not. That's why when we come out, we wear suit. We wear clothes. Everybody in a way is a hypocrite. The only people who are not hypocrites are the mad people on the road who are moving around as their God made them. But the rest of us, some of us are wearing 3 layers, some 4 layers, some 5 layers, as the case may be. Amen. And then all on top of creams and all sort of things to help ourselves. There's nothing wrong with that, by the way. Amen. But I'm trying to say that you see, in that place, there's authenticity inside that space. That's where God meets. There's no pretense, right? But how many people can deal with the flaws of your life? How many people can deal with the bad things, with the negatives of your life?